Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review the trailer release for Argylle. Starring Henry Cavill, Bryce Dallas Howard, Dua Lipa, John Cena and a lot more. So at first, Henry Cavill is seen in a velvet suit and a good haircut dancing with Dua, except he is a spy. And Dua actually knows about it and so she tells him to surrender. This is where John steps in to help him. And some exciting action scenes can be seen, including Dua being pulled by John Cena from a bike and Argylle flying with a car. Except, all of this was just a novel being written by Ali Conway, who is a famous novelist. Now, at first we think it's not real, but after her Argylle series gets really famous, one day she is attacked by some goons, but luckily Agent Aiden is around her and actually saves her. Real-life spies are seen protecting her, but the question here arises is, why would they do that and who are the goons? So whatever Ali wrote in Argylle is actually happening somewhere. And so she is now in trouble. The funny part is, when she tells her mother about it, she thinks Ali is high on drugs. And this secret organization will now be after her, as they want her to write the next chapter. And to see what's in it. So the scenes we saw in the beginning of the trailer were actually real, as Samuel is seen asking if Ali wants to meet the real agent Argylle, and everyone is seen exclaiming in the end, like, oh my god, after all Henry looks freaking amazing. So guys, stay tuned for further updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.